on our team the last 48 hours about no emotional letdown from Kansas. And I say that in all due respect, we lost the game. And I wanted them to understand that. We didn't win, played, competed, but lost. And so I wanted to make sure that we came out today and played hard, played together, do all the things that we believe in, and get off to a good start. And for the most part, we did that. For the most part, again, we played pretty well. Got a lot of guys, a lot of minutes, got a lot of rounds. Shot free throws well. I think we've tried to improve every game that we've played so far. And free throw wise, we should really improve today. Probably had a few too many turnovers, especially in the second half, that was sloppy. But I like being able to get some of those guys more minutes than what we got in the last couple.